Next movement.
Action.
Stop. Next movement is the arc to hollow midball toss. Again, the whole concept here is making sure we keep those nice tight positions in our arc and in our hollow, as well as keeping that open shoulder angle. So when I go to my hollow, I'm not doing this with my arms, keeping that angle, and I'm going into my hollow position. And that is what's gonna throw my ball forward. 3x6.